What's the target? A research facility on the Midwest owned by a Heinz Heimermann.
Sounds French.
I am led to believe that he is German.
Okay. The plan is simple. Sparky will go in the front, disguised as one of the peacekeepers. He will plant the transporter device, and I will sneak in and let the rest of you in.
So, what are we looking for?
Well, the peacekeepers are building a bomb to wipe out most of humanity. It requires two elements. The first element is a ferrium rod, an unstable nuclear element, which the Russians are holding onto until the peacekeepers go pick it up. They are holding it in some kind of casino over in Russia. The second is a sodium rod, an element which turns combustible when it touches water. That's what we're getting. Let's move. Reckon the English?
Japanese.
Hi.
Noyo koku no. Moku tiki wa nan desu ka?
Choto miteru dake desu.